put both hands and touched my mouth.
The Lord said unto me, Behold, I have put my words in thy mouth. See,
I have this day set thee over the nations and over the kingdoms,
to root out, and to pull down, and to destroy, and to throw down, to build, and to plant.
Then the word of the Lord came on to me, saying, I have set you this day to root out, to tear down, to destroy, to build, and to plant. Many things last year. I'll get mine here today. Just got finished listening to some phone calls, looking at the email, and it seems like no matter what I say, this rebellious, self-willed, iniquitous generation will turn it around and turn it into a lie. They're calling me Jim Jones. They're telling me I'm going to kill all these people back there. We're not even thinking that way. We're preparing for the coming of Christ. When I keep saying to you, oh, you don't hear me. Oh, we listen to you, Mr. Taylor. We hear you. Ladies and gentlemen, change of God, when you hear, you respond righteously. For instance, I made a comment yesterday of a fellow who calls us from up there in Springfield area. And he'd been calling here asking me to let a young man or one of the brothers, whoever it might be, I'm not sure which.